I'm in the overview of ready.
Sounds like Swifty's in deep.
I'm in deep.
Swifty's in deep. Snow is out shallow.
Ooh.
And I'm just wondering what the hell you two are doing.
We're in a room. We know him.
It wouldn't just flip. It's the
like faces melting.
Taylor, Immortals, either way, they took the station's data drives.
Once died.
Cover them, the security feeds will tell us.
That's a cool tree.
Hendrix, you've got contacts here. Can you get us close to the ghost?
Tree my ass.
There's a dealer that works with them.
Danny, no, we don't need to get personal, Sapphire.
But he's well connected. Well connected.
Once we're close, Kane will be able to track the drives.
Prepare yourselves, boys.
Bum bum.
Absorb all information.
Forced approval, destination approval. It just keeps repeating the same thing. I'm on to it now.
Singapore Armed Forces, CIA.
Well, you got your arms. You haven't fought a robot yet, have you?
My cigar is floating in midair. I don't have a hand. If you look down, it really is. Not even joking.
Him in years. You have no hand?
I do not. Never mind. My cigar is just floating. Oh, there's a hand.
Why should I be interested in your shitty robots?
Didn't render in.
Robots, yeah. When you want to come up against a robot. Available.
That's a cool tablet. Can I have it?
Code black.
I'm still sort of working on Snow's first comment. You still got your arms. You didn't buy any robots, did you?
I don't know if you noticed, but everyone else has freaking robotic arms.
You're not one of us.
One of us.
You are an imposter. You must be a spy. He is a mole in the organization.
One of us.
You know, some people in background are like wearing goggles or something.
Back, huh? I know what happened
here. Yeah, their eyes ripped out. See, they had at least something ripped out.
Oh my gosh. Oh!
You shame us in front of our guests!
Come on, Danny, relax.
He needs metal arm now. He needs it now. You know no? Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah. That's the finest combat tech available,
right? Like, I'm pretty sure that guy's gonna die now. He's gonna bleed to death. Shit inside the
I think as long as the knife stays in, he'll only bleed on the inside, and then, you know, you can recycle the blood. That's how it works, right? Oh, he pulled it out.
No, that's not quite how it works.
Ah. Blood all over the table.
Dude, more time to locate the dude data spills drives. A glass and gets stabbed through the shoulder.
You know who was there?
It's justified. He almost ruined our tablet, dude. Immortals. They're expensive.
Oh, man.
They built something out of chaos.
Ew.
They took this punk.
Blood on your gun, dude.
And rerouted the solar power from
dude,
the super
your gun. Your gun. You're gonna have to wash that. Dude.
If not for
dude.
The immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole.
It may jam.
They gave us hope.
You should.
There was none.
Yeah.
Like the gun,
the
right there.
The
it's in blood.
Is ports now at the heart of their.
Are we just gonna let the cigar burn the whole time and not even take a puff off? I mean, come on.
Apparently.
What a waste of a good cigar.
I don't know who you are.
I don't know who you are.
But let me tell you something.
Okay.
When your old friends desert you.
I mean, we haven't introduced each other.
Let's see what your robots can do here.
Talk.
Maybe
come on.
We can work something out.
Nobody's drank yet. Anything yet.
Oh, oh finally.
Go Min. Go Shulam.
This is unexpected. You want to do some fighting. Try fighting a robot. See if you still have your arms afterwards.
Hold on, man. So does anybody else notice there's still the blood on the table?
Ruin that nice tattoo you have on your arm.
We're free agents.
Who we are now? I thought we worked for the CIA. What happened to that?
Yeah.
You and your kind have killed many of our people. This cannot be forgiven.
Do you think we do
if
not?
If you try hard
why
enough,
you
can.
Are here? You've been made, Hendrix. What's the call?
Now.
Now. Wait, we got some friendly bots?
Plan B.
Plan B.
I don't trust bots, they ripped off my arms.
Secondary protocol, Echo
yeah.
Two.
I'm like Will Smith from iRobot. I don't trust these
I
things.
You and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Okay, well that's one way of throwing a body out. Activating assault
mode. Grenade!
I sat still while it went off, so I'm down already.
Oh my gosh!
What?
did we all die? Wow, that's
amazing. I ran out there on purpose.
We could just edit that out, right?
No.
You guys can edit that out of your videos, right? You guys do editing. You don't just upload randomly after recording.
Actually, we do. Stuff, right?
So, I slid right off the edge, and I thought it was pretty good. But the robot kept pushing me forward as he walked, and I ended up...
Skip the skein! That's how desperate I am, I can't even talk.
Where's that grenade? I'll throw it back.
Oh, I love this assault rifle. Oh!
Robot squad.
Middle mouse back.
Robot squad. Oh, I'm down.
They couldn't come up with a better name than Robot Squad.
Alright, Zap. You don't even have to move. We're right here.
Oh, you're both down? What the fuck? Sapphire Phoenix, do everything else again. Doing all the work. Taking the heaviest of the loads. In other words, your two bodies.
I think SwiftMunkeh ought to just support his head while he takes the loads.
Aw, he's never gonna talk to us again.
That would be the most friendly thing we could possibly do.
I shouldn't laugh, I'm about to go down.
It's over.
Oh, I'm down.
Sapphire Phoenix is no longer speaking to anyone.
Just get your ass over here, right?
Thank you.
What about I keep reloading this damn
episode. Oh, that was you, Swifty. I thought that was Snow. The fact that you two have changed your usernames is really annoying. Oh, there's another warlord. Oh, for frick's sake. They're called warlords, right? Something along those lines.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
I wasn't paying attention, to be fair.
Ow!
Got that one.
Dude.
Right, I'm going up and over.
We're going behind you. Using the robot for cover. There's a bottom. They're all hiding over here. Go on there. Just shot.
I'm not allowed to shoot through the tin floor.
Ow!
That's not what I wanted.
Need help.
Deactivate.
I'm on a roof.
Yeah, I gotta find a way to kill that robot or I'm just gonna die going up there.
Coming up.
I just climbed up.
Maybe you should fall off.
Oh, I can't, there's a ledge.
Ah, oh, man, this is brutal.
Thank you.
Just made it.
What is this?
Ow.
It's Ruxin, didn't you know who
this is? Ruspin Ruxin.
Oh, man. Ugh, the rockets.
We're clear.
Good. Good.
Heads up. Got 55
he's behind us.
Who's pushing? Oh, he's not. He's out. Ow!
Ow! Move!
You didn't stuff me over here against the wall.
Hey, you got stuffed.
Can you hear me out the window?
Okay. You crawl inside. I ain't doing all the work this time. Except I am. But
I'm in the doorway.
Snowy stood up and then she threw him.
She was able to kill him in like 3 shots with a sniper rifle. Yeah, we can't kill him in like 3 dozen rounds of assault ammunition. What the hell?
GTA logic.
Objective. Good.
Technologic.
Buy it, use it. Don't copyright me, YouTube, please.
Brutal. Alright, I'm switching
it up. Copyrighted.
Going so
copyrighted.
Oh. Help me! Please! Help you?
Ow.
Whoa, all the heads just exploded.
Head! They got this.
Ow.
Down again, huh?
Grenade.
Laying on a grenade.
I'm gonna go down. I'm down.
I'm down, yeah.
We're all down.
Got 54 IV enforcements inbound.
I was holding a grenade when that one went off. That's ridiculous.
Right, grenadeception.
Whoa.
Help me! Right, please!
Down to the tunnel. Sweet. Team crawls here. robot tried to jump up there and didn't make it. Grenade!
Mm-hmm. Can confirm, does hurt. Apparently I'm not allowed to shoot through the plant.
Sucks when your gun doesn't work, doesn't it?
A little bit.
Moving up! Give me some cover!
Cover! Go!
Domer headshot! We're gonna zoo? Hendrix, I almost busted. Shot you in the face, buddy. Ow! A pain!
That's a grenade.
Oh, that's a robot. Inside! Ooh, a bar! Hey, what do you guys want to drink?
Captain Morgan?
I'll have what I've already got. Some Jack Daniels and honey with some other stuff. If you got it.
Someone take over that gun.
There's still a person on it. Not anymore. Oh. Oh. Oh, not allowed to. Oh.
Really?
I blew it up.
I shot it down.
Oh.
Stairs. Go, robot.
There's another one of those minigun warlord guys.
Oh, shit.
I'm down.
No kidding. Alright, crawl backwards.
Oh, there's two of them.
Keep coming back.
I don't crawl very fast.
Hand out. Hand out.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez.
Take two.
Ow. Get back here.
Oh my gosh. Cannot disable their gun.
Thank you.
My hand of power will heal.
There we go. I think I broke my hand thingy.
Nothing else to do.
Okay. No RPGs around or anything we can use, no? Okay, fine.
Screw it.
Disable this gun for a moment.
I will use my speed ability.
Oh, it works all for like a grenade.
I'm assuming this is a speed ability.
Ooh, it's not
even dead. Down to the pistol. Aww.
Alright, I'm coming down.
It's one right in front of me.
Loads of robots.
Scopa.
Ow. 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 Help. Need. Emergency.
Brutal.
Dude, I can only disable his weapon for like a half a second. Ow.
We need to get over to SAF or we're gonna fail.
Yep.
Oh no, I'm loaded out.
Taking ammo.
The enemy robots. Oh.
Don't mind me, just, you know, doing all the work.
How did you get so far up there?
I sprinted. There's this little button called the shift key on the keyboard, and you use it to sprint.
No, but
so I just bypassed
here?
These big warlord guys and just ran for it.
And then that got you where?
Ahead to the next objective, away from the warlords.
Still have to fight.
I am stuck. This is not great.
It started the next bit, which was a load of robots.
Swifty, come to the window again. Right.
Thank you. Aw, oh, man. Aw. Oh. It's worse than Sonny from The Godfather. It's
Scrope
terrible.
Squadron! Scrope Squadron! Scrope Squadron!
Other side, Scrope.
What power-up ability are you using? Using, like, speed or what?
Disable enemy weapon.
Oh. Why don't you disable their weapons and we can just sprint by?
Because it only works for about a half a second, like I've been saying for the past 5 days.
Sprinting! See you later, bye.
You have to kill them.
Nope. Just going on. Screw it. Screw this game. Moving ahead.
Screw this game.
Whoa, get out of the way!
Hi.
Okay.
Enemy units moving in on both sides.
Yep, didn't work out too well. Right behind you.
Sending to your
house. Look at this bastard. Ow.
Threw my own grenade at me. Ow. There we go. Oh, I just obliterated a whole load of robots with a single grenade.
I'm down.
Dead. All dead.
Brutal.
What difficulty have you got this set to? Just have interest.
Baby mode.
Easy.
Oh dear.
Well,
this is embarrassing.
This is why you cannot run past these guys.
Hey, I made it to the and made it start the next objective while you guys were wasting ammunition on those two big
all
guys.
All it does is spawn more guys for us to fight.
It started the next objective. Hence why the woman started talking on the radio.
That's great, but we still end up having to fight these two.
We bypassed these guys in the last bit.
They were right there shooting us from the flank.
Ow.
He's being an idiot.
I'm currently trying not to die.
See, our robots are all running ahead. Why can't you run ahead, you lazy son of a bitch?
But did run ahead, and then we all got ambushed right there in the spot we were sitting.
I'm doing it again.
Whoa, get out of the way!
I've done it again.
Tracking enemy units moving in on both sides. Tell us something we don't.
Help.
I've located a backdoor entrance to Bond. Sending to your HUD.
Ouch. Down.
Which way do we go, Kane? Left or right?
Not good.
Both end at the Cloud Mountain entrance.
They're still behind us!
Crawl over here!
I'm going this way.
Come on, we gotta move!
Right, so now I'm gonna die because you can't be after me. Can't go through that. Go left.
Oh, man.
I went left.
Down to a pistol.
What the hell that noise was? Turned
oh, jeez!
A load of drones.
Ah, shut the head of the robot off and he still kept coming.
Ow.
Oh.
Got your back.
It's good because I don't have any ammo.
This is your mother. Ow.
Melee squad?
Oh, come on. Where did it happen? Watch your back.
I don't have any ammo to watch my back.
Don't worry, we're all clear. They're gone.
Incredibly.
Dojalon seems pretty pissed.
These robots are
you shot her brother.
I should have shot her.
Sheesh.
Oh great. Watch out.
Ow.
Watch out, he's climbing up with you. He's right there next to you. Are you blind or something? What the hell?
What?
He was right there.
I'm over here.
Okay, I might be blind because he's just jumped down. He's chasing me. Why? What did I do?
I left it. Well, about running away from them. Here they are again. No! Gosh, damn it! I keep pushing two to switch weapons. I get annoyed by that. I'm in a decent spot, maybe.
There you go.
Run!
Where we gotta go? Where we gotta go? Where we gotta go?
No objective
somewhere. Behind us this way, maybe?
I think we have to fight. There's some ammo over here somewhere, I saw it. See an ammo box. One must find a way to destroy this dickhead.
You got a way to disable his weapons?
I got him! Son of a bitch down. One more. Think.
Yay.
Ooh.
The robots should be able to get that door open.
I picked up a boss.
There's enemy drones flying around, by the way, just to pre-warn you.
Okay, yeah, man.
Oh, never mind, I took him down. Doing all that.
Go team. More ammo over here, Swift.
There's an ammo box over here I got.
Oh gosh, damn it, AT-ST. Oh, no, just kidding. It's a mech warrior.
We don't have the firepower to fight these things.
Yes, we do. Throw grenades at it.
Your weapons will bring it down.
I don't even know what I'm throwing at it. What is this secondary grenade? Oh, don't do that.
Slide! Ow.
Is that badassery of mine?
I was hit in the head.
Why did you allow that to happen?
Hello, ammo box.
Server room is located on the top floor.
Guess we're going up. Spread out.
Spread up.
Oh.
Oh. Okay.
Never mind.
Oh. Okay. Just happened there.
Hi.
What are these sons of bitches hit me?
Oh, I'm down.
Who's throwing punches?
Ta.
Hands out.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Wish I could,
take the second floor!
Exfil on
Harper. Whoa! Oh, little robot thing!
Tanks, I got demolished. There's a warlord up here as well. Be careful.
You're gonna get revived to get down again, I know it.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, hey, I melee'd it. That was odd.
Oh my god.
It actually worked.
Gosh damn little rolly tank. Point blank, bitch! You jumped away. You wanna fight me on the ground, huh?
Ow. Ow.
Oh, wrong button.
Crawl backwards, crawl backwards. I'm around the corner.
Wrong the button.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Hendrix, dude, just going point blank with this guy.
Whew. He's not affected by flashbangs.
Ah! Toe to toe.
Can't take his weapon.
Times.
Sad. We all died at least once.
But I got back up again.
Where now, King?
Ow!
Keep walking.
They're everywhere again.
You need to hustle. We've got Shulon cornered. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has, the information on those data drives.
Grenade. Moving up.
Ow.
I'm liking my assault rifle right now. It's pretty good.
Good.
Whew! Pain. Okay.
All right.
Moving up. Snipers everywhere.
I'm in deep.
That's a grenade. Grenade.
Come here.
Got him.
Stuck.
Taking a risk.
Oh, jeez.
Thrust in.
The sniper rifle.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, for snipers, they're not very accurate.
Yeah, headshot.
Ow.
Rodney!
Getting one of you.
Stop peeing on my lawn!
My lawyer's so dumb!
Oh, so damn.
Kane, they've got a Wraith!
Don't engage the Wraith unless it's unavoidable. If it gets a lock on you, you're dead meat.
Alright. Not engaging
zone,
the Wraith.
Yeah.
Fucking-tastic.
You know we're gonna have to engage the Wraith. Ow.
I think it's an obvious thing to assume.
Go Shulon and the data drive is priority.
Ah,
but to beat it, we must reverse the polarity. True story.
To rip it in half.
Two melees
of its mag rifle.
Victory.
Wow.
Whew.
We're on the walkway. Lois.
Yeah.
Whoop.
Oh, I went damn. Backwards towards the
careful crane. Coming up here.
I'll draw their fire.
Toss the frag in there.
Yep.
Frag out.
Ow.
Cannot turn them off. So,
help! Help!
I got you. I got you.
How many grenades does this freaking take?
Started decrypting the drives.
Two. Is necessary.
Directly to a public server, every single piece of intel on those drives.
All the grenades I have.
It takes two. Hack door access panel.
Good.
We got
have
it.
To take her down.
I'm being teleported to one hole I was behind.
Teleport. Teleport. She's hacking. Teleport. Encrypting. Teleport. Oh! That was
that's one way of doing things.
Kane, we're locked out of the command console.
No way, you have mechanical fist, doesn't he?
It's a biometric reader. Scan her hand.
That's why he's wearing the gloves.
User authenticated. Awaiting secondary input.
Secondary input?
Fuck. We need another person.
Heads up. Reinforcements moving on your position.
Two rip somebody else's hand off.
Changeable for both siblings.
Can't be serious.
We're out of time and options.
She can get a robotic one. It's cool.
User authenticated.
It's amazing how she didn't feel a thing.
Good afternoon, Mother Go. Please hold hand for secondary input.
Okay, Hendrix. Interface with the console. I need you to use your DNI as a conduit for the transfer.
Say what?
You're a DNI.
Trust me, okay? We need to perform an accelerated upload and wipe of everything on those drives. Just like we did when we wiped the Black Station data at
you
the
better
dock.
Better not mess up my brain, Kane.
I won't. But you may not like what you see.
I don't trust this bitch.
Hendrix? You okay?
He's fine.
Don't let him get shot in the head. He's just standing there having a seizure.
He told us funny.
Oh, they're trying to break through. Look at them all.
Just be prepared to shoot them all, alright? Come on, Jesus. Unless we can get outside.
Download at 20%.
Oh no, the Wraith is gonna do it.
Wait, they're shooting through.
What the? Gosh,
damn it.
Well, I'm down. Not that that's surprising or anything.
Shit. Reloading.
Can't shoot
to
the box.
Oh, I'm just flipping them as they come in here. Headshot! Who's next? Reloading. A grenade!
Downloaded 40%!
Shooting at the Wraith, I don't care what she says.
Where did it go? Oh, shit. It's over there!
That's a grenade.
That's not what I want.
Whoa, is somebody behind me? What the hell? How'd they get up there?
You down.
What?
Hostile from the hallway. Covering. Download at 60%. Hang on.
Gotta get upstairs.
I got you back. I was able to shoot through you. Oh, grenade.
Nope, that's another
you blocked
grenade.
You blocked down. My slide. Ended up crouching next to you. He's shooting you and not Snow.
That actually worked out for us, I'm okay with it.
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm laughing. It's like, why is he shooting the wrong person? Better get a raise for this.
You think we have money.
Downloaded 80%, almost there!
Oh, I threw a grenade.
Oh! Grenade just killed me, did you just kill me?
Yeah. Sorry. Don't even have an excuse.
Damn it!
Damn it!
Snow!
Hey, oh, hello. Just dying straight away. Cool. Yeah, with one bullet in the chamber, that's just incredibly helpful.
Downloaded 80%. Almost there.
Well, at least we don't have to restart. Ow. Oh, hi. I'm just gonna melee you. Help! Help!
Stop coming in this gosh damn door.
Oh, they came in behind me. Oh, no. Need revive. Need revive.
Shite. Need grenade. Reloading.
Grenade out.
Thank you.
Download complete. Exfil transport is inbound.
Oh, cleared this place out. Reloading. Whew. Okay.
There's an ammo crate over here if y'all need it.
Job done.
Got it.
Now get the hell out of there. We'll review that data when you get back to the safe house.
Alright. Well, that was intense. Oh, great. I'm looking forward to this ride.
You're gonna have to shoot the goddamn,
obviously.
Whatever that thing's called.
This isn't gonna work out. This is not gonna work out.
He's hit!
Brace for impact!
Yep. I knew that was coming. This is gonna... Oh, no.
It's almost like it was scripted.
Who's sliding off the edge?
Plan C?
Plan C.
Apparently
we're going protocol down.
Proceeding tertiary protocol. Echo 3.
Confirmed. Boop. Need to marker. 54 IDOC. You're going to have to hijack one of their boats.
Oh, great.
God damn it.
We got all the way over here to get evac and not get evac. And all the way back to
get
a boat.
The hell out of there.
Yay! Please.
No hands, no hands.
Hurt, but it didn't hurt.
I got the kill, bitch.
Super 3 on the far end has dock access. Go!
What is that?
Can't wait! Let's get the hell out of here!
Whatever it is, he's about to go down. Oh, look, there he goes.
Brutal.
It's almost like that was also scripted. What the hell are these metal tower tree things? What the hell is this?
Yeah, what is this place?
Take a path and move!
It's not Ewok Village.
Taking interior! Hendrick! Overwatch shows 54 eyes ziplining to your position with talent and support.
That leading tree is our way out. Let's move!
Oh, definitely.
Wow, I just got abandoned by my friends.
Never
aww.
Why have you abandoned
me? I thought I considered you my friends, but abandoned
you. Why have you abandoned me? Hello. Goodbye. Hee-hee! The blind!
It won't let me hook up. There it goes. I'm out.
Woo, yeah, two drones killed with a pistol. Woo. Some badass.
This gun has too much kick. Don't like.
Inside. Reloading. Come on.
Running across blindly. That's a grenade.
And
oh, that's it. Hendrix. Halt. Halt.
Damn, they're on fire.
I gotcha, I gotcha.
Negative, that's your only shot.
Snow.
Hurry up. No
clearing
all
the rest. What is this power music? Move faster, aim better, handle equipment. Okay, so I am using some kind of speed boost. I actually started to question whether I was. I'm glad I am.
That's an airplane. Watch out.
Woo! Going in. Not advisable. Still did it.
Kane, get us out of here! This place is an inferno!
Get to the elevator!
Yes, I'm
an inferno!
hook up, but I have to wait. I'm getting pulled forward.
Okay.
Boom, boom.
There is no spoon!
Just ran forward, looks like.
Pretty much.
You as you understood that reference, awesome. And you didn't need to start watching some old movies.
Ow!
Jump!
Alright. Down.
Almost hit the ground.
Wow. Space to swim up, sea to swim down.
Is this water clean?
I'm drinking it.
Forever unclean.
Ow, I keep getting shot. It hurts.
Can confirm. Pain is real.
Flanking maneuver! Grenade maneuver!
Revive maneuver.
Rodney! Dudley!
No, don't move. Oh, I thought I'd be able to revive you from the water.
Negative.
Airboat?
Blocking hand. Did you say an airboat?
You guys get on the turrets, I'll drive.
Yeah, right. No, airboat.
I can't hear you over the raging hard-on that I have right now. Airboat. Go! Danger
machine gun.
Oh. Trying to kill Hendrix. Not working out.
Oh wait, we're both... Okay, I was gonna say, why am I the only one in this one? But I'm all good.
Hendrix doesn't like you. I mind fire! Oh, roller coaster ride!
Yeah.
Did we do something like this in the first Black Ops
movie?
Game.
This is a movie now. Who's driving this shit? I mean, Hendrix is driving.
I don't know who's driving my one.
Right? I feel like we're lacking some manpower.
On it.
Oh, jeez!
Nice.
We just kept going through it.
Okay, right? Pretty much. They don't even bother slowing down.
Smart move.
Oh my gosh.
Every Hollywood movie ever.
Right.
Just punch it!
Yeah.
Airboat! Go, airboat! Go right, there was no right, I don't know.
Shooting staff. Nope, nope.
Where'd that go?
I shot him.
I don't know where my guy's driving.
Shooting him down.
Oh, we're going into the city.
Boom.
Oh, now we're backwards. Oh jeez.
Can't shoot.
Hendrix, how is Hendrix still on the front of the boat?
Dude, he's was
Spider-Man.
Just laying.
You okay, Hendrix?
Super glue. Web feet.
Yeah.
Spider-Man.
Never better.
Super glue.
Dude, what the hell?
Is Kane right? Did Taylor's team really kill our people?
Maybe.
Wait.
What did you see, Hendrix?
I saw bullshit. That's what I saw.
He's not gonna tell you. Never tells us anything.
Out of all that, he saw bull feces?
Belly up the boat.
Wait, what?
All the memories of a farmer.
Nice.
I was just like, he saw bull feces, belly up that beach. Oh, wait, what? What? You interrupted Snow's little sing-along there.
Come again?
Before he even actually started, which is kind of
impressive.
Nice. Hey, fabrication kits.
Ooh. Jesus, 20 rewards. Oh my
god. Outfit. Quarantined.
Quarantine. Draken sniper rifle blueprint. Assault rifle.
I did nothing in the kill department. Nice.
I got 20 different rewards. I'm not gonna read through them all. 129 kills. Yeah.